Hi, my name is Minliang Tan. I am an OARS fellow at the FDA. First, I would like to thank ASCPT for giving me this great opportunity to share our recent research work entitled PBPK Modeling of Renal Impairment Effect on PK of Non-Renally Eliminated Drugs. Renal impairment is a major public health concern both in the United States and worldwide. There has been evidence showing that renal impairment not only changes drug elimination in the kidney, but also drug metabolism, transport, and excretion in non-renal elimination pathways. In addition, recent studies showed that renal impairment affects the PK of non-renally cleared drugs differentially. In our study, we used PBPK modeling and simulations to assess the impact of CYP and OATP functions on the PK of drugs in renal impairment patients, which are either predominantly metabolized by CYP2C8 or transported by hepatic transporter OATP, or substrate of both pathways. The PBPK analysis suggests that OATP activity is reduced, while that of CYP2C8 may not change significantly in renal impairment patients. I'm looking forward to seeing all of you at the ASCPT meeting in Florida in March. Thank you.